Let's begin the rehearsal, shall we?
Will you be joining us, Mr. Newitt?
No, I'm just laying the explosives.
Well, let's start with you at the back here with Mr. Horton.
Okay, see you in a minute.
And Mr. Trott will play your big entrance music. Hit it, Mr. Trott.
Sorry, it's the wrong page.
So, music, 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 music brings you to the front. Right. I'll break the ice with a joke. Happy day, virgin bride. No, only kidding. There may be another joke, which will bring us to the vows. And I'll need your full names for that.
Harry Jasper Kennedy.
And Geraldine Granger.
That's it?
Yes, that's my full name. That's the lot. Nothing else. No other names at all.
Is that true?
Yes. 100% totally and utterly true.
Bearing in mind we are in a church and in the presence of an all-knowing God.
No. 100% totally and utterly untrue.
So what is your full name? Come on, it can't be that bad. Oh, dear, 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 dear.
It was my mum's favourite book. And the film came out the year I was born.
If it's any comfort, I will love you, whatever your name is.
OK.
Very well. Repeat after me. I, Geraldine, Julie, Andrews, Dick, Van Dyke, Sue, Percalifragilistic, Expialidocious...
I, Geraldine.
I think you know I haven't finished. Chim chimini, chim chimini, chim chim cheree, Granger.
Oh, lovely. Still love me?
Touch and go.